California financial aid. Students may get more time to file. California lawmaker wants to give affected students more time to apply for state aid. A federal tech glitch has prevented some U.S. citizens from completing the application. The state Senate is also planning to push for an extension. The UN agency says it fixed some of the problems this week, but there are other errors blocking some students from finishing their applications.